Better watch my step.
There.
Oye, checkpoint.
Put it down.
Better be careful. I'm at the fuel depot.
Careful, Danny. Fucking soldados took it over again. We need to get it back.
I'll take care of it.
Suerte. Hopefully those bastards left us some fuel.
Well, we're about to find out. This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. This unlock.
Lola, go and buy some shit. Steal some W. Yara's land is all.
Our only child.
Lola, the military has the town on lockdown. Nobody is getting in or out.
Hijo de puto, get off of controlling the locals.
They can't control me. I'm going in to locate the airbase.
Okay. Suerte, Danny.
Get Lola, the mudslide wrecked the airbase. Got things flying out of here for a while.
Good. The workers in the fields can breathe a little easier now.
I'm going to check the buildings near the control tower for the weapon. Stand by.
Always do, Guerrilla.
Hola. Got Commander Pigfucker in sight.
Put a bullet in him for me.
I like you. So I'll put two in. Commander, thanks for the key. Lola, got the weapon and on my way back to the evac area. I'll call when I'm near the apartment blocks.
You work fast, Guerrilla. Maybe I should poach you from Juan. Get you running my merch.
Betray Juan? That would start another war.
I don't doubt it. Okay, I'm headed your way. Remember to keep that thing cool. Shade, the pumps, even that muddy poison water will help you if you get desperate, Guerrilla.
Grenade!
I'm at the apartments, Lola. Where the hell is everyone?
Military chased everyone away after you stir shit up.
Good. This could get messy.
A mudslide, you and the chemical weapon? I expect nothing less.
Better cool this off in that water. Cool this thing down with our water. Close.
Still held up. That little coma mierda called his commanding officer. I could shut those TVs off his... Don't worry. Lola's got this.
Just get over here, compay.
That soldado coma mierda finally let me go, Danny. Now I got M&D on my ass. I have to get creative.
Loose them. I'll clear the ones around me. Good. Now get me out of here so I can take a shower and book a fucking therapy session.
Yeah! Panther?
Yeah.